Fishermen, along with a 5-year-old boy, are safe after the truck they were in broke through the ice on Lake Poygan. Winnebago County Sheriff's officials say it happened around 8 o'clock last night between Spruce Lane and Hidden Harbor Marina. One of the men was able to get out with the boy before the truck went into the water, but the other two men did end up in the water. They were able to get out on their own, but were taken back to shore by the Oshkosh Fire Department. No one was seriously hurt.